This isn't working.
Huh?
I mean, you're a liability. You'll just slow me down.
What?
I'm sorry, but I can't protect you when...
You can't leave me here. You've got to take me with you.
Enough! The whole world is against us. I can barely keep myself alive. Let alone some helpless kid! I don't have time to baby you. You want to get tough? Do it on your own! This cannot be happening.
Lightning! Whoa. Your brand looks different. Was that an Eidolon? Like Lassie can summon?
Magic and mumbo jumbo. I must have hit my head on that purge train.
Am I really in your way? I'll do better. I'll try harder.
Help.
I'll...
We'll toughen you up.
Huh?
I'm sorry about before. Got my back?
Yeah.
Odin. We do this together! Until next time. We'll stop here.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. I'll look around. You rest up. Not by a long shot.
no sign of soldiers.
Guess lightning got their attention.
I wonder how Hope's doing.
They were headed towards Palampolam. Kid's on his way home. You can bet on it.
Good for him. What's wrong?
It's good. If they manage to slip in quietly, all of Cocoon is in the grip of pulse phobia. If a lassie pops up on the radar, all hell will break loose.
They don't even know why they're scared.
Afraid of what they don't know. Afraid to find out more. It gets worse the older you get. I'm terrified of what'll happen. The world probably would be better off without Pulse Lassie. I mean, most of them.
Gee, thanks. Let's go!